So I'm here at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy in Riverside, and today's a big day. Robert, exciting day. You got a new card. Tell me about it.
We're in the gym with Gradovich, getting ready for his fight against Valdez. You know, tough fight.
Manny Pacquiao, the card,
so people could check it out. And you know, I got a new car. I got a Mitsubishi Outlander.
That's really cool. Congratulations.
Yeah, we
It looks clean.
My friend Abbas at South Coast Mitsubishi gave me came up with a good idea, good plan, and now I'm driving this baby right here. It's a nice car, man.
Show us the car. What do you got? Did you ever think? Well, you had before the Lincoln, right?
I have a Lincoln Navigator.
How do you compare?
I had two Lincoln Navigators. Well, they're much bigger or anything, but this
leather seats.
This car,
it's comfortable.
It's got all the It's fully loaded, man. It's got the everything. Cameras. It's got everything. It's got sun. You know the.
Well, I'll go in from the other
sunroof
side.
Sunroof and everything. You know, it's got everything, bro. It's a beautiful car. 7-passenger.
So yeah, the whole family and a couple sparring partners.
The whole family. It's a good car. You know, my friend Abbas gave me, you know, says here, you know, I want you driving a Mitsubishi. So now I'm here driving a Mitsubishi, and all thanks to my friend Abbas. So anybody that wants a nice car, go to South Coast Mitsubishi and tell him Robert send you, and he'll give you a good deal.
Say Robert Garcia sent you. Have you had a chance to drive it yet, Robert?
I've been driving. I already drove it to Oxnard a couple times. What?
Really? Yeah. So you're rolling in style now. You're very comfortable.
This is where I'm gonna be driving now from now on. You know, he says I want you driving a Mitsubishi from now on. Everywhere you go, Mitsubishi. So now Pete and Payo, they both have a Mitsubishi. Now I have this one.
So what do people say when they see you in this car, Robert?
Well, nah, they don't say nothing. I haven't seen many of these out on the street. So I think I'm probably one of the first ones or only ones that are driving here in Southern California with one of these.
It's brand new.
It's a brand new 0 miles. It's just a nice car, bro. It's a good car, you know, gas saver for me to drive back and forth. Plus, you know, it's a beautiful car inside. You know, it's all leather.
And now do you have horses and you have a rooster? Look at the size of that rooster, Robert. I think he's the heavyweight rooster champion over there.
Oh man, these guys, they're feeding him a lot. Look,
he's the man. That's his chick right there.
Yeah, that's his chick. Yeah.
The horses don't kick them or step on them by mistake,
because they only did that to Mikey's dog, but yeah, that's no, the rooster.
Why?
Okay.
The dog scared him or something?
I think so. Yeah, that's what happened. Yeah. We have the horses. We have a baby horse too.
Where?
Over here on this side.
Who feeds them, Robert? Do you feed them?
Me, Chechan, or Tony.
Yeah. How's the baby? Is he still scared of people or?
He's gone. Look at him.
Wow.
You know, he looks all hairy and stuff like that, but this one right here, is gonna grow to be a beautiful black.
A Mustang.
Yeah, it's gonna be a really nice one.
She's a little scared of people, right?
She is, yeah.
Very protective of her baby.
Yep, very protective.
So the family's growing.
Yeah. Got the swimming pool over there. Nobody swims there.
Why not? I would swim in this heat.
Nobody jumps in the pool, huh?
Yeah. I would go in a pool.
Nobody ever jumps in the pool or anything.
Why not? Chavez
was the only one that would swim.
But the pool wasn't ready yet.
It's fucking cold. The pool's cold and it's not that hot yet. When it gets
but
hot.
Even in the summer. Look, I have a swimming pool in my house, Eddie.
Yeah.
And it's a fucking beautiful one.
I know, with the fountains. They don't use it.
My kids never go in there, man. The summer went by, they probably jumped in the pool twice.
That's when we first got it. So they were in it every fucking day.
Yeah.
But, you know, they get tired of shit, so we don't go in there as much. They
don't. Yeah, I don't know. I'm disappointed.
That's cool.
I'm disappointed. Fucking spend over $100,000 on a fucking swimming pool, and these motherfuckers don't even use it.
All right, so
I don't even live there.
So, what do you think about your dad's new car that he got from Abbas from South Coast Mitsubishi? Representing.
What is that? Did you see Tyson?
Tyson Fury?
No, the dog.
Oh no, Tyson.
He jammed already. That's good.
He left? Hey, well, how long ago?
Lately, because I don't see shits anymore.
Don't worry about that, all right?
Good, somebody's cleaning. Good.
Tyson!
I don't like to see shit. Ellie, you going to go to a pizza party?
Yeah, Sunday, right? Him and Payo.
Saturday, the 19th.
How old are you going to be?
21.
And how old is Payo?
Alvin.
Eight.
Wow, that's
eight.
A big deal.
Yeah.
All right, so there we have Robert Garcia with his new car, Mitsubishi Land Rover.
Hey, it's everybody, next Friday we're going to be in Vegas. We're being getting fucked up. I'm going to be 21, so join us.
All right, there you have it. But you already partied in Vegas many times. That's nothing new. Yep. FizzDudeBoy.com. Because one time I was sitting with him and some people, and they bought him. You remember, Pita? They bought you drinks?
Eddie.
Yeah?
Should have said that.
Why? It's okay. He's 21.
Okay, he's not 21 yet.
Hey, Yevgeny, in Russia, what's the legal age to drink? 16? 18?
18.
In my country, it's 16.
In Mexico, they don't have a fucking limit. They don't have 12.
12? Like boxing, you can turn pro at 12. Yeah. All right, there you have it. FizzDudeBoy.com. Melissa, back reporting. So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.